Where I'm standing right now is where we had the old school. And this place was so bad that we did not know what to do. It was all flooded.
In those old classes, learning was very difficult. For example, when it rained. When it rained, there was no learning. People would just enter the class, find water. The class was just flooded.
When we came early in the morning, we find floods, diapers, tissues, and even feces.
Thank you, Pastor Mike, for making for us new classes.
Thank you, Pastor Mike, for providing us good facilities, you and your team. Thank you.
But the new classes are just good, they are nice, and in fact, they are the best.